customize and brand your profile. Intuitive Bio provides everyone who visits your profile with a brief synopsis of what they are about to see in 160 characters or less. It may include your mission statement, a blurb about what your company does, or something humorous and engaging. Here are some tips to write an outstanding Intuitive Bio. 1. Showcase your personality. The brands that see the best results on Twitter actually show who they are as a group of individuals. But you need to stay true to it, what your business is about. Be funny, be serious, be polite. Whatever your brand is about, give people a flavor of its taste. 2. Include keywords in your Twitter bio. How can you even miss this? Whether you are an individual or a brand, you would want your profile to be discoverable. And that can be done by adding relevant keywords in your Twitter bio. Think about what your target audience will search while looking for a brand like you. Include words that describe your industry, product, or services. 3. Show off your awards or achievements. Your Twitter bio is absolutely the correct place to talk about all the things that you have achieved in your life or in business. Be it an award, achievement, the best TED Talk, featured in a popular magazine, anything that is proud moment related to your success. Let people know about it. Just don't overdo it. Explain it using three to four words. For example, award-winning journalist. 4. Don't go overboard with hashtags. Hashtags are definitely a great way to be discovered on Twitter, but unlike other social media platforms, you don't have the exact space to fit in a lot of hashtags. Also, according to a study, the account with one or more hashtags gain more followers quickly. So just use your brand or campaign specific one as hashtag. 5. Provide link to other accounts. In case you have more than one Twitter account, you can give a link to it in your bio. It will let your followers know about your other accounts and they can follow them too. 6. Include a call to action. Consider this as a promotional post. What do you want your followers to do after reading your Twitter bio? Follow you? Visit your site, check out ongoing discounts, contact you in case of any queries, download your app, whatever it is, let them know at the end of the bio. 7. Don't follow the herd. Writing quotes and phrases in a Twitter bio is so overrated. People use them because they want to set themselves apart from the rest of the crowd, express their individuality. But wait, the reality is the exact opposite. In case you want to give yourself a cool title, go for it. But make sure it is not being used already by a huge number of users. Search the particular word or phrase, and if the results are flooded with similar results, just drop the idea of using it. 8. Don't forget about the supporting actors. Your Twitter bio is supported by a lot of things. Do the following to level up your entire profile. Choose a Twitter handle that describes the name of your brand. Add the location from where you operate. If you have multiple branches, add the location of your headquarters. Keep a high definition image of your logo as the profile picture. Add a link to your website or forum. Check the Twitter analytics, find out the posts which performed the best, then pin that tweet to your profile. And finally, here are some Twitter bio examples for you to get inspired. 1. Popsicle. We love how Popsicle played with every option available. In a very short and sweet manner, it says that nothing is impossible for a brand to achieve. It mentions the year when it was launched and how it is winning the hearts of people since years. Major gameplay is with the location stating how it has a place in everyone's home of USA. As it does not have a website, a link to Facebook profile is provided. 2. Calm. Calm is an app that helps people to relax and get some peace of mind. In its Twitter bio at the beginning itself, a clear call to action is stated. It also states that it is the number one app for the feature it provides. The emojis used smartly describe what it does. Make people smile and sleep. 3. Dove. Instead of talking about its brand or product, Dove chooses to show what it does for the society. Sharing causes and movements that you undertake as a brand is a great way to show your core values.